3 seconds left on the play clock. Pavia calling for the football. Snap it back. Carolina backs out. Pavia thrown in the flat. Tipped up in the air and knocked away. Should have been picked off by Williams. And it's just an incomplete pass. And the Gamecocks take over on downs. Vicari Swain and Brian Thomas was pressuring on the play.
That would have been six. Should have been six.
Williams just stretched out. Yeah.